Devout Hindus across India on Monday congregated at riverbanks to take a holy dip to wash away their sins on the occasion of harvest festival of Makar Sankranti. People also flew kites to mark the festival.
Devout Hindus on Monday throng India's temple town of Varanasi to take a holy dip in River Ganges on the occasion of Makar Sankranti festival, marking the journey of the sun towards northern hemisphere, corresponding with the beginning of longer days of sunlight. Braving the winter chill, priests perform aarti as the devotees took the holy dip in the river to wash off their sins. Makar Sankranti is one of the most auspicious days for the Hindus and is celebrated in almost all parts of the country in myriad cultural forms with great devotion, fervor and gaiety.
आज के दिन मकर में सूर्य प्रवेश करते हैं, आज के दिन स्नान करके खिचड़ी, लैया, कंबल इत्यादि का दान करते हैं लोग और अपने परिवार के मंगल कामना के लिए स्नान करते हैं.
Similar scenes were witnessed in India's West Bengal province, where people gathered at the Sagar Island to take bath in River Ganges and pray to the sun god for the well-being of their families. Meanwhile, in Ahmedabad city of Western Gujarat province, people were seen flying kites to celebrate the festival. As per Hindu astrology, the transition of the sun from Sagittarius to Capricorn zodiac during the winter solstice in the northern hemisphere is known as Makar Sankranti. The occasion is considered very auspicious by the Hindus for attaining higher worlds hereafter. It is also believed that the holy dip during Makar Sankranti washes away all sins.